Hi, welcome to Club Profiles. My name is Manny Vargas. Are you ready to dig into some good food info? Spoon University is a new initiative coming to SHU meant to help university students make good choices about food. For all the juicy details, we have Alex and Z. Welcome, ladies. What is this all about?
Spoon University is a food publication made for written all by college students for college students. Our main thing is we have an Instagram where we would post articles that have been written by people on campus about food places in the area and college hacks and like things like that.
So what are both your roles at Spoon University?
I'm the editorial director. So all of the articles come like through me before they get posted.
And yourself?
I'm the helping with the marketing director, so I'm just helping promote Spoon University.
Gotcha. So why did you decide to start a chapter at Sacred Heart?
Over the summer, like, I was going through Instagram and I saw like Spoon University like Instagram chapters for other schools, and I thought it was really cool. I thought it'd be a good thing to have on campus.
Gotcha. What topics are discussed at Spoon University? Like, what kind of recipes and things like that do you publish to the account?
A lot of our articles are like college hacks, like so how to eat healthy in a college dorm, or about like restaurants in the area and like how to get like special deals and coupons. And some of the things we do is we team up with like the restaurants in the area to do like a shoe night. Or
oh, really?
Yeah.
So if I need a cure for a hangover, can I look at Spoon?
Probably.
So is Spoon University a club to join? Can college students join?
We have meeting. There's a link on our Facebook page right now. If you go into that link, you just click and fill out the application. Application will go to us, and you'll probably get a confirmation in like 24 hours.
Are there specific days that you meet?
We meet every Thursday at 10:10. Meetings are just to go over articles that are supposed to be written in the week, articles that are supposed to be written for that week, and like how are we doing on like promoting and how many views the articles are getting and like things like that.
Okay, perfect. What are some of the things that the club will be doing? Like, are there any events that are coming up or anything like that?
We'll be setting up table time soon outside of 63's, and that will be for some gear that headquarters sent us. So we'll be giving out stickers, magnets, bottle openers and stuff like that.
I need a bottle opener.
bottle openers with like shoe logos, just to promote it. And later in the year or starting next semester, we'll have tables for like samples for like our recipes that we'll have online.
Oh, is this club just for like writing majors, or can anybody join? Like, does it have to be a specific major? Can anyone join?
Yeah, anyone can join. It's just you have to fill out the application and we'll just approve your application, but any major can join regardless.
We're looking for, we're currently looking for writers, marketers, videographers, photographers, and like anything. Like, there's a lot of like roles to be taken, so like obviously we're looking for people who are responsible and like really do care, but like it's a fun thing to be a part of.
Are there snacks?
Always.
Okay, good. What are some of your favorite articles that you've written so far at Spoon U?
Well, we just wrote one article talking about a sushi place in Stratford.
Is it the unlimited one?
Yeah. It's a really good deal, and it's a lot of fun to bring your friends. Like, you can pretty much have a competition of how much sushi you can eat.
Do you test out the restaurants before recommending them?
Yes.
Okay.
And all of the pictures are taken by Spoon University writers or photographers.
No way.
Yeah.
So it's all original content?
Yes.
Perfect. What can students gain from joining Spoon U?
It can be a great resume booster, portfolio builder, but other than that, like, it's a fun thing to be a part of if you like food. And I know, doesn't everyone like food?
What do you think is like your favorite restaurant right now that you can recommend, like, off the top of your head?
My favorite,
I think we're gonna say the same one.
my favorite restaurant right now, I love sushi, but I do also love pizza. So Brick and Wood in Fairfield.
Oh
is
my God, I
really
went to Brick
good.
And Wood. It was so good. We went for Valentine's Day and they had this delicious bread pudding with a brownie in the middle, and it was the best thing I've ever had in my whole entire life.
We are frequent visitors. It's really
good. So they know you by name.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, ladies, again for all the delicious info. Thank you for joining us at Shoe Club Profiles. I'm Manny Vargas. Ciao.